I'm gonna start my own company.
Really?
You want in?
Nah. I'm not, I don't really have any, you know, money or...
You heard of this thing, the 8-minute abs?
Yeah, sure, 8-minute abs. Yeah, the exercise video.
Uh-huh. Yeah, well, this is gonna blow that right out of the water. Listen to this. 7-minute abs.
Right, yes. Okay, all right. I see where you're going.
Think about it. You walk into a video store, you see 8-minute abs sitting there. There's right. 7-minute abs right beside it. Which one right. are you gonna pick, man?
I would go for the 7. Yeah, I'd go for
bingo,
the
man, 7. Bingo. 7-minute abs. And we right. guarantee just as good a workout as the 8-minute, folk.
You guarantee it? That's how do you do that?
If you're not happy with the first 7 minutes, we're gonna send you the extra minute free. See, that's it. That's our motto. That's where we're coming from. That's from A to B.
That's right. That's good. That's good. Unless, of course, somebody comes up with 6-minute abs, then you're in trouble, huh?
No! No, no, not 6. I said 7. Nobody's coming up with 6. Who works out in 6 minutes? You won't even get your heart going, not even a mouse right. on a wheel.
Good point.
7's yeah. the key number here. Think about it. Right. 7 elevens?
Yeah.
7 dwarfs? 7, man, that's the number. 7 chipmunks twirling on a branch, eating lots of sunflowers on my uncle's ranch. You know that old children's tale from the sea? It's like you're dreaming about Gorgonzola cheese when it's clearly brie time, baby. Step into my office.
Why?
Because you're fucking fired.